Massive flames race up two skyscrapers in the United Arab Emirates city of Ajman. The fire broke out in one residential tower, then quickly spread to a second. Firefighters are on the scene. No word on injuries. This is the latest in a series of high-rise fires in the Gulf nation. The Address Hotel in downtown Dubai burned for hours on New Year's Eve.